This program was recorded at an earlier date for broadcast at this time.
Second Annual National Collegiate Cheerleading Championships, starring Suzanne Summers, with your Master of Ceremonies, Joe Namath. Special guest stars, Donnie and Marie Osmond, and Lolo Falana. Special honored guests, Ricardo Montalban and Hervé Villachez. And guest appearances by Terry Bradshaw, Lynn Swan, and Bobby Hall, and also featuring the top five cheerleading teams from coast to coast. The star of our show is Suzanne Summers!
Oh, thank you! Thank you so much! I love it! This is fabulous! And welcome to the second annual National Collegiate Cheerleading Championships. That's a mouthful. Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'll tell you, that was probably the most exciting introduction that I have ever had, really. It was just fabulous. Really, really fantastic. I just loved it. There was one little thing, though. I almost hate to mention it. They misspelled my name. Do you think maybe they could give me another N? Kids, could you give me another N?
Give me another N!
Tonight, you are going to see the best cheerleading teams of 1979. But did you know that cheerleading actually got started in 1898? Yeah, yeah. That year was the birth of the Sis Boom Ba. Yeah? And one of the first cheers ever performed went like this. Oh, thank you. Okay, you ready? Oop, tamale, gazali, gazump, de yumpty, wadi, yahoo! Ink, de mink, de yada, gazink, de yumpty, ray, yahoo! Yeah! Isn't it? They're just not riding them like they used to. But as you're going to see tonight, we have come a long way from Oop Tamale Gazali Gazump, except for one little thing. There are some sports that are underprivileged. They still don't have cheerleaders. Is that sad? I mean, it just isn't fair. Basketball all around the track. Those sports have cheers to bring them back. But what about the baseball, hockey, and golf, and the guys on the tennis courts? Now let's find out, once and for all, why don't they cheer for those sports? Yeah! Tonight's show is a salute to cheerleading. Not only the yells, but the styles, the music, and we're also going to see how far we've come in the field of sports. And speaking of sports, here is one of the greatest sports of all, Mr. Joe Namath. Yeah!
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, boy, aren't they fabulous?
They sure are, boy.
Fantastic. How do you feel?
Well, now that I'm standing here next to you, mighty good.
Oh, you devil, you. Come on, Joe, we've got to get to the cheerleading.
Well, that sounds good to me, yes.
Many cheerleaders spend long days learning over 60 drills at summer camp. The International Cheerleading Foundation runs 150 such camps in 44 states.
And wouldn't you guys out there like to know where they are? Hey. Anyway, the ICF, an affiliate of the NCAA, has also been judging and ranking college cheerleading teams for the past 11 years. Based on prepared rules, 178 NCAA Division I-A and I-AA colleges and universities with the football program were invited to compete in this year's championships. And, whew, that's the longest audible I've ever called.
Very good, though, Joe. Each entering school submitted a 5-minute videotape or film of their squad to the ICF. The entries were judged by a panel of 6 cheerleading experts, and they picked the 5 finalist teams that you'll see tonight. So, let's meet them now.
All right, from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. In blue and white, the defending champion cheerleading squad, the Tar Heels of the University of North Carolina. And from Tulsa, Oklahoma, in red, blue, gold, and white, the cheerleading squad of the Golden Hurricane from the University of Tulsa. From East Lansing, Michigan, in green and white, the cheerleading squad of the Spartans of Michigan State University. From Los Angeles, California, in cardinal and gold, the cheerleading squad of the Trojans of the University of Southern California.
Start the competition tonight from Oxford, Mississippi, in red and blue, the cheerleading squad of the Rebels of the University of Mississippi. Yay!
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't begin to tell you what an honor it is to introduce this next gentleman. I've thrilled to his many athletic exploits on the football field, and he's truly one of my idols. Here is the second best quarterback to ever play professional football, Mr. Terry Bradshaw.
Second best?
Well, sure, Terry. Nobody deserves it more than you.
Well, I thank you for that.
Hey, man, you're the man. You're it.
Yeah, well, you know, Joseph, you know, I...
Joseph? Yes, Terrence?
I'd really like to ask you a question.
Well, certainly.
You know, if I'm number 2, then who is number 1?
Come on, Terry. You know how modest I am.
Let me see. Who could it be?
I'll tell you what. I'll give you a hint.
All right.
He wore number 12.
John Brody, San Francisco 49ers. Hey, great quarterback. He's good.
Well, you're getting warmer.
Warmer?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not it, huh? Well, I know someone who can help me, my better half.
Oh, your wife?
No, Lynn Swan, my wife.
Lynn Swan. Oh, wow. Lynn Swan, welcome to the show.
How you doing, buddy?
How you doing, Terry?
Oh, good.
Who's the dude? It's Joe Namath, man. He's on TV all the time.
Joe Namath?
Oh, yeah. 1 week he's selling popcorn, the next hamburger makers, and now pantyhose.
He's hustling cologne now.
Okay, and now here's the third team for tonight's competition. From East Lansing, Michigan, the cheerleading squad of the Spartans of Michigan State University.
Hi, I'm Marty Johnson from East Lansing, Michigan.
Steve Gary, Bluefield Hills, Michigan.
Hi, Ann Stimson, Gull Lake, Michigan. Sue Stimson, Gull Lake, Michigan.
Vicki Wiggy in Troy, Michigan.
Dina Green, Sterling Heights, Michigan.
Anthony Lilly, Taylor, Michigan.
Dave Green, Bay City, Michigan.
Bob Lockwood, Frumpton Hills, Michigan.
Tim Abel, Romulus, Michigan.
Hi, folks, I'm Pete Beaches from Birmingham, Michigan. Hi, Bob.
Gene Mays, Muskegon, Michigan.
Bob Norris, Wald Lake, Michigan.
Deb Rogers, Tecumseh, Michigan.
Lori Agnew, Plymouth, Michigan.
Mike Stern, Southfield, Michigan.
Jim Ross, Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Debbie Benson, East Lansing, Michigan, home of the Spartans.
State.
G-O-S-T-A-G-E. Go
these young people are winners, and here to salute them with the perfect song is the beautiful and talented Miss Lola Falana.
In this world of make-believe, I must confess, to be number one, you gotta do it better. And if you strive to be happy, you will find success. Respectively, you've got to put it together. Nothing good will come to you if you don't see a reason. loves the winner, so be the winner.
Has finally come to announce the winner of the 1979 National Collegiate Cheerleading Championships. But really, no one here will go home a loser because each cheerleading squad will be taking home a prize to their school.
First place will receive a $10,000 scholarship. Second place will receive a $6,000 scholarship. And the third, fourth, and fifth ranked schools will receive $3,000 each for the universities.
And now it's a great honor for me to introduce one of the most admired women in America today, the chairperson of our judges, Dr. Joyce Brothers.
Well, we witnessed tonight that an enthusiastic and skillful cheerleader plays a very decisive role in morale and the entire morale of their team, and to help them actually attain a victory. Their enthusiasm is so contagious.
Fantastic.
And on behalf of all of the judges who participated in today, I'm proud to give you the result of our balloting.
Thank you. We all appreciate the fact that it must have been a very, very difficult decision for all of our judges. Okay, this is your big moment. Is everybody ready? Yeah? Okay. Very nervous. Our fifth place winner is the University of Southern California.
All right, moving right along. Our fourth place winner is the University of Tulsa.
Closer. Our third place winner is the University of Mississippi. Okay, here we go. The second place award and the $6,000 scholarship goes to the University of North Carolina, and the winner of the 1979 National Collegiate Cheerleading Champions is Michigan State University. This has been a really incredible experience. I can hardly talk, but I want to thank Ricardo Montalban, Ari Villachez, Lola Falana, Donnie and Marie Osmond, and especially number 12, who's really number one, Joan Namath, and all the wonderful cheerleading teams who joined us tonight. Good night.
Good night.